Daddy! And the father! Papa!
Daddy!
Did you hear me? Did you? No. You didn't hear me. That's the story of my life. Nobody ever listens to me. Have you noticed that? Am I making it up? Nobody ever knows I'm around. Nobody. Ever. Not even my parents noticed me. One day, I went to school, and when I came home, they moved. If someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice up way out loud and waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd notice him. Supposing you was in the movie show and someone yelled, "Fire!" in the second row. This whole place is a panic egg. You'd notice them. And even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that person it should be invisible, inconsequential me. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, cellophane, Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Suppose you was a little cat residing in some person's flat while he fed you fish and scratched your ears. You'd notice him. Suppose you was a woman wed and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice him. Human being is made of more than air. With all that bulk, you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know who. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, cellophane, Mr. Cellophane should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there.
Oh, hello, Andy.
Amos. My name is Amos.
Oh, who said it wasn't? It's the kid's name I'm talking about.
Kid? What kid?
Roxy's kid.
Oh.
You know when she's due? Early fall.
Mm-hmm.
September.
Yep.
That means you couldn't possibly be the father? But I want you to pass out those cigars anyway. I don't want you to care when people laugh.
Laugh? Now, why would they laugh?
Because they can count. Can you count? Early fall, September. Here's a copy of Roxy's first statement. It says she hasn't copulated with you for 4 months prior to the incident.
Yeah, we haven't done no copulating in 4 months. Early fall. Now, wait a minute.
But I want you to forget about all of that. My client needs your support.
But that don't figure out right. I couldn't be the father.
Divorce her? Is that what you said? My God, man, you wouldn't divorce her over a little thing like that now, would you?
You're damn right. That's what I'll do. I'll divorce her. She probably won't even notice.
You're still here, Andy. I thought you'd gone.
Yeah, I'm still here, I think. Should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I hope I didn't take up too much of your time.